Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. And we are now approaching a phase where soon only we can colonize our continent, because Colombia will be done in a few years if Portugal is continuing this speed. Hopefully they'll go south now afterwards and take all this stuff, because then I can get this stuff next of him. Yeah, anyway, just unpause, just play at very fast. And let's see what happens. We don't need to do anything anyway. Probably could spy on you. You're still walking there. There's some space I don't know. But I think we went everywhere where we can go. Say it like that. Nothing to be found here and here. Yeah, let's just, you just come home. Let's just take 2,000 men. Go here. Take the conquistador. And let's look at Africa. And probably colonize there. Or at least do some exploration. Corruption, yearly corruption plus 0.1 or 2 inflation. Let's take this. Yeah. Triumph of the clergy. While none would openly defy the clergy, there are few states where they blah 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 follow the recommendations of the clergy. Stability cost goes up, clergy gains influence. Probably not. No. We lose stability, we lose loyalty. This is stupid. First to you. Let's explore. Next, there was one click. Should probably make the generous donation after we've got the money for it. Discover an ancient that's okay. Let's go to the boats and let the boats where do the boats go? So we're out here. Yeah, just there. Settlement. We don't need the prestige. Stay there. Yes. Hello. Can I go there? Okay. that you called this guy. You go there somewhere. Hey. One of my advisors. Do we have half price guys? Doesn't seem like. Discipline plus 5%, reinforce speed. Yeah. Let's take the discipline mensch. Is quite big in this campaign. Yay. Shouldn't do this with them. We could click here. Missionary strength of 3.1%. Yeah. Guanipa, go. Stop, 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 stop. Let's send them in this direction. Hey, tropical root. And flexible negotiation. That's probably not the most interesting thing. Let's do Llamas next. And you should explore the Southwest Pacific. Just did this and livestock. Now, truce with Lux Color has ended. Do we have a warm school? No, we don't. We'll have to do the spy network and Lux Color. They're so preoccupied with all their wars. The Roman fever. Timon. Take this area ahead of time. Ooh, yeah, aggressive conqueror. We now have 200 provinces. Are you ahead of time? Yes, 6 years. Excellent. Ah, we also got a new settler. We'll do the settlement mainly in this region, but like these three regions we don't want England to colonize because it's not Argentine, La Plata area. So I'm not sure if Argentine would get it. Oops. Yes. Stupid. Really? look at anything here. Can we do a war with Castile again in 1643? I just remembered that we have some. Can do some claims on Florida. Explore the East Chinese coast. Nation of the medical profession plus 25% local product produced modifier or 15 admin points. So, can we declare war on you? You would have to fight Tarascon and Tlaxcala. Well, we can live with that. Take this guy. And this guy. Yeah, they're just two small boys, and we will not be hindered by them. Hey. Natives. I mean, how fast could they be? They have military level 9 and 10. I don't have to think about this. Let's just go for the settlement, prestige or tax. Let's take the tax. We have more than enough prestige. Yay. To Roscom. With whom are we at war? With everyone. Okay. But most of them are just there because they are... They are a vassal. They are a vassal. There is the Roscom. Let's knock them out first. Another colony is done. So let's see. Don't have a colonist, you have a colonist to recall you. War breach. That's nice. It's just a level 1 fort, isn't it? Oh no, it's a level 3 fort. and Merida has become a colony. Great, you go and explore the Southeast Pacific. Can you fall, please? Need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Because of this 4, we can't reach it. Nice, because we get more states, but it's a real big penalty now. Possible to go there. Let's go there. Until every one of us is down there, and then let's peace out. Taraskan is still high enthusiasm, really. Although, wait a bit. This can't be. It's not as well. Why is he still high? I really can't understand, because I mean, oh, did we conquer something of Totonac? Totonac? Not Taraskan. No, this is Taraskan. Give me all your money. And war reps. And transfer trade power, because you are upstream of my node. No, that's it. Go away. should transfer that to Zotzil. This one we should transfer also to Zotzil, because then they have to pay for it. So now they are much less? No. Can you say much less? I don't think so. Anyway, just kill them. Oh, there's another fort. So let's take this guy. To do the siege faster. Can we peace out parts of them? Like, can we peace you out? No, he's just a vassal. So we probably have to sue peace with him. He could become... Oh, we could take some vassals. Like... Totonac. We want Totonac to be our vassal. This doesn't cost us any diplo points. And we also want you to transfer trade. Give us 4 reps. Yeah, but we'll have to do some more war. Until then, I hope you enjoyed it. My clock is going. Until then, bye.